What's My Binder by Livin, only for beauty.
Hey guys, it's Alexis, and today's going to be a What's In My Binder vid. And this binder is actually from Lenny, just so you guys know. And I can't remember where I got it. If I do remember, I'll put it in the comments down below. And so yeah, let's go. Just to let you guys know, if you're gonna have these binders, like these ones, I would not get it. If you're in 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, or college, do not get these. Unless they say that they want these, not the zip-up binders. But if you could get a zip binder, do it. If you could get this one, and you can't get this one, then do it, okay? But if you had to choose either these binders or these binders, get this one. If you don't want to get the same brand, then don't. I'm just saying, like, zip-up binders. Yeah, so that's a long intro. Let's get started. Again. So, right here, my theme is hot pink and black. So, yeah. It just has files for, like, history and science and algebra. I've taken algebra. And English. These are my main classes I wanted to take. Oh, and now we'll be starting in the And let me give you an overview. Binder looks like inside. I just have these two blue pens, two black pens, and two red pens. And actually, there's a back here pocket. I don't have anything. But in this large pocket right here, I just have a pink Sharpie. And I got this at Target. And I got my pens from Target. And I forgot where I got my binder. And then I got these Expo, I got an Expo marker, which actually came in a pack of four of blue, green, and light blue, but I just took the pink one. Oh, sorry about that. And this is just the Expo with the low odor. Whee! Hate the odor. And then I have this little postcard notes because, I like to put them in my locker, and yeah. And there's a pocket right here, but I don't have anything in it. And then right here is just the tabs to my little pouchy thingy in the front. And I just have this really cute pink eraser. I think it's cute. And then as you can see, I have an Elmer's glue stick. I actually have six of them. Well, now five, but I just keep that in my locker, and I just have one with me. And then I have a mirror. And then, so yeah. And then right here I have my pencil case, and I will show you guys what's in my pencil case in a video. And then I have some graph paper. Not much, but just some. And then I have some notebook paper. Oh, and this planner actually came with my binder. I'm actually getting one from school. And then I have to pack it at the end. And then I have my fold-up ruler. So, really cute. And then I actually have one of those punch holder things. But I have to run to Staples and get one. So, yeah. And let's do a pencil case real quick. If you guys would like to see, it's nothing real special, but it's just a bunch of these thin markers with some little colored pencils. And these colored pencils I got at Target, and the markers I got at Target too. The pencil case is from Walmart. Graph paper and note paper are from What are they from? They are from Target. And then my ruler is from Walmart. And then, yeah. I got all my stuff at Walmart and Target. Mostly Target, less the Walmart. I don't know why I just like shopping at Target. But you know what? If you feel like Walmart's your favorite place to shop at, go for it. Go for it. And they're so secure in there right now. And then, yeah, that's just, here's an overview of my binder. Little mirror. And that's my binder. Thank you guys for watching. And then again, here's a view of my binder from the outside. And it's good because it has a handle. Oh, and today I'm actually making another video, and it's going to be what's my pencil case. And the pencil case I got is actually came with my binder. So yeah, it's pretty small, you know, but I just like to keep it around with me, not in my binder. I don't know why, but I just like to. I like to keep it in my little tote bag. So yeah, oh, and upcoming videos are right now. And my binder, why am I not putting this in a tripod? And my binder is just pink and, oh my God, I messed up. Was I filming? Kiss. As you can tell, I'm very crazy. No copyright intended.